scared of dentists and the dark. I was scared of pretty girls and starting conversations. All my friends are turning green. Yeah, the magician's assistant in their dream. Oh,
darn it.
It's a good step forward.
Foot joke!
Ugh, finally.
Show me, do you? You gonna put on a movie? That'd be nice and not creepy at all. Cool hospital setting.
Okay, I'm ready.
Hey, that's your mom.
I'm ready!
What's she getting ready for?
Oh, Yellowtail. I think...
Wait, but what's going on?
Here he comes!
Huh? Happy birthday, Onion! Is this you being born? I can't take much more of this. Where? Okay, I'm out. Can't do this anymore. Need to go home.
Now go ahead to your mod's download page, and if it says Forge, we can hit the next stage. Travel down a little, find the download link, then click on it fast, cause it's no time to blink. Go ahead and send the files to somewhere known. I just made desktop so it can be easily shown. Congrats now, man, you passed the very first part, but lucky for you, this is only the start.
Now go and open your Minecraft launcher. At least once run the version you're not hard. This is done by clicking new profile, choosing the version it needs. Save profile and play.